celebrating. This is our first time together in over a year, so we need to celebrate. So we have some things we're going to celebrate today. But first of all, you all know me. I'm Mrs. Barraclough. And then we have our superintendent, Mr. Marty Bassett, right next to us that will help celebrate with us today. But first of all, we need to all stand up so we can say the Pledge of Allegiance. Student pledge followed by a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good job. So we do have some special guests with us today. We have our special guest from the Casa Grande Valley Elks Club to present a Student of the Month award. And his name is Grover Ramsey. So I need Luis Lucio to come up here for a minute. Yep, you can run.
Congratulations. Along with the Student of the Month award, you receive a Good Student award from Peter Piper Pizza for a 7-inch free pizza and 100 tokens, plus a free large pizza for your family. Congratulations.
MCOB for the October Students of the Month award. The first one is Alaya Casada, so if she could come up. Okay. Alaya Casada is characterized by her teachers as respectful and hardworking. She is an independent worker who aims to not only complete assignments but excel in her studies. In Reading Plus, an online reading program, Alaya has high scores and strives to complete lessons each week. Alaya's positive, energetic, bubbly personality spreads joy to all she meets. A helping hand is always in reach when Alaya is present. Alaya has blossomed into an athlete who demonstrates sportsmanship, cooperation, support of her team, and responds well to her coaching. MCOB is proud to nominate Alaya as our October Student of the Month. Our next nominee is Omri Abraham. With great admiration, I am pleased to announce that our own Omri Abraham is receiving the Elks Student of the Month Award for his continued social positivity and academic achievements. Omri is the type of individual that always walks into the classroom with a smile on his face and radiates positivity towards anyone he meets. He is a very down-to-earth and humble student who takes the initiative both inside and outside the classroom and continuously exceeds expectations set forth by his peers and teachers. If you are having a bad day or just want someone to lift your spirits, Omri is that student. It is with great honor I present him with this award for his outstanding achievements. Two more special awards. Our sixth graders enter into the Pinal County's anti-drug poster contest every year. We have two of our very own students who got into the top 40 out of all of Pinal County students. So we need to welcome Jesus Cervantes and Luis Lucio and congratulate them for hitting the top 40 in the Pinal County Drug Contest. So boys, will you please come up? Boys. Let's give them a big MCOB round of applause. And they received a little art set for their hard work. Congratulations again, boys. All right, at this time, I'm going to ask that all the teachers please come up and stand to my left of the screen and come help us pass out these special awards. It is time, boys and girls, to be recognized for all of your hard work getting those A's, getting those B's, getting those outstanding awards. So are you ready to celebrate? I can't hear you. Are you ready? All right, boys and girls, what you're going to do is you're going to, from your seats, and when I call your name, you're going to take off, you're going to run up here. Ms. Mims and Mr. Bassett will go ahead and pass out your certificate. I want you to come by the teachers. So you're going to run. Follow my fingers. You're going to run this way. Go by the teachers as they cheer you on for all of your hard work. And then come up here and receive your certificate from Ms. Mims and Mr. Bassett. You got it? Are you sure? All right, let's get this party started. Ready? All right, we're going to start with our sixth graders. All A honor roll goes to Asher Abraham, Brinkley Berry, she's absent, and Riley Hatch. Let's go run and celebrate. Let's cheer them on for all their hard work. Fifth grade, we have Clayton Clerks. Third grade. We have Xavier Esparza, Eliana Espinoza, Delilah Marca, Melly Nevitt, Elijah Rackley, Lauren Schultz. First grade, we have Landon Abraham, Grace Lincota, Camry Gordon. Kindergarten, they have outstanding honor roll. We have Chance Ashford, Gatlin Berry, Emery Geller, Bexley Gordon, Axel Hatch, Abriana Hernandez, Elijah Hernandez, Ole Nevis, Johnny Shaw, Maximiliano Trinidad, Isaiah Reckley. Xander Robles. Marissa Rodriguez. Natalie Schultz. Aria Thornton. Damian Todd. Fatu Tua. Sophia Weibel. Third grade, Lacey D. Smith. Joseph Raymond. Gabby Fisher. Julie Hawkins. Drew Gordon. Sebastian Lucio. Katie Nevitz. Miguel Pasquale. Emma Rosilio. Isidro Sherwood. Kinsey Rodriguez. DM Solis. Sue Weibel. First grade, Georgiana Dungey. Cole Hawker. Roscoe Howe. Elena McCullough. All right, kindergarten, outstanding and satisfactory. Anthony Fernandez. Jonathan Miranda. Students either earn Outstanding Honor Roll. And the gift cards are for Starbucks, a $25 gift card to Starbucks, and a $25 gift card to Harkins. So, the first student to get the choice of the Harkins or the Starbucks is right here. I'm going to have Mr. Bassett draw a name. Their first student is Sue Weibel. Congratulations. Okay, here's drawing number two for the second one. You are in the drawings at each quarter, the more chances you have to earn the big prize. Each time you make AB Honor Roll each quarter, you're added into the drawing at the end of the year. Okay? So congratulations to all of you who have worked hard. Continue to work hard. And welcome back to fall break, and let's finish out this next 9 weeks strong. Congratulations, and have a great day and a great weekend, and we'll see you on Monday.